Chris Sims and the Longhorns with a first down and the three after a mental mistake by Vasher. Ball would have gone into the end zone and they could have had it on the 20. Cannot afford a mistake down here. They got 2:06 to work with. Longhorns with their timeouts left. Lehman showing blitz. Here's the blitz. Touchdown, Lehman. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Williams got him on the blitz. Lehman on the pick. OU is going to win it again.
Lehman bluffs. Williams gets the play. Time Lehman shows blitz and falls off for the freebie.
Take a look at number 38. Why he's the premier safety in the land. Over the top of the blitz protector. It flutters and Lehman strolls in. OU rolling again. Do these guys ever lose a big game? Not today.